Moniker. Four oxygen masks will drop from the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over both your nose and mouth, breathe normally, and secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although the plastic bag may not inflate, you will be receiving oxygen. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you're traveling with small children or someone needing special assistance, please put your mask on first. Thank you for attention. Sit back, relax. 2 hours, 6 minutes. On our way to Houston. Welcome on board.
Okay.
laptop computers, and larger electronic devices, but please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain turns the fasten seatbelt sign off above you. There are two lavatories on board, one up front and one in back. You're never at any time allowed to stand, form a line, or congregate to wait for the forward lavatory. Flight attendants are going to remain seated. Begin our in-flight service shortly. As a reminder, there's a menu in your seat back pocket with selections of prices.
Focusing here 82 Houston, fastening your seatbelts and ask you to turn off and store away all those laptop computers. Sit back at turning tables with them in the full upright and land position. All your small bags, purses, backpacks, everything has to be under the seat in front of you, leaving the area around you a bit clear. Coming 20 kilometer gap in this place, going to Dallas. Pick up all service items. Pick up cans, newspapers, plastic bottles, coffee cups. It's not going to cost anything. This is back pockets that's handed to us. Thanks for having us today. Please remain seated. We're landing shortly.
Southwest Airlines, welcome to Houston. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. Seatbacks and tray tables in their full upright lock position are all carrying out of the stow until we come to a complete stop at the gate and the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please use caution opening the overhead bins. Items you place there may have shifted during flight and could fall out. If you're connecting to another Southwest flyer, please check the TV monitors in the terminal to confirm your flight and gate information. If you are continuing on to Dallas, please remain seated. Once again, those of you continuing on to Dallas, please remain in your original seat. Once all the local passengers have deplaned, we're going to come from the back of the aircraft. George is going to get a head count. For those who are continuing on, we'll make an announcement. You can get up and move around the cabin. You can turn on the cellular functions. Here's small portable electronic devices, but again, remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. If you're deplaning with small children, be aware that the front and back doors will be open for ground servicing. Those of you exiting the aircraft, once the lights come on, we've stopped at the gate. Please check around your seating area. Collect all your personal belongings. Look underneath your seats, in between your seats, and don't forget to look in those seat back pockets. Once you step off the aircraft, you're not allowed to return. It's been a pleasure having you on board, but thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Houston.